It was 62, something like that. It was the World's Fair. And I was 10 years old, and I got this job, you know, this kid that kicks Elvis in the shins.
There you are, kicking Elvis in the shins.
There I am, kicking away. Wow. He wants to meet a girl, a nurse, and I kind of hit him a little too hard, and he, you know, but he pays me 50 cents. And then later on, when she's with him, run into him at the fair, and I say, hey, mister, you want me to kick you in the shin again? But you can do it for a quarter. Take a quarter. It was my first brush with a celebrity, though. I was just a kid, you know.
Was he nice to you?
Yeah, he was great. He was really a nice man, and he came on the set in the car, and there were, you know, it was the World's Fair was just opening, and so there's a lot of people there, and all of a sudden, he came on the set, and maybe 2,000-3,000 women just went, they just jumped the car, and he had to bail out and come in a different way, and I thought, this guy must really be famous.